All right, we're gonna do some wood splitting today. I know I mentioned this before. We got enough snow gone. We're gonna do some splitting. Probably not gonna do it all, but I got an hour to kill before supper. Just got through with this project. That was a pain in the ass putting that up. God dang. But anyway, I'll get you on a tripod here and we'll do some of this at some high speed.
Some boom.
Thank you.
enough. I had a coffee before this and I'm freaking out right now. Oh, boy. Caffeine freaking jitters. Anyway.
Still got my fingers.
I know. Nobody lost a finger yet. Stuff is nasty, full of freaking flies. I don't know if you can hear, or not flies, but ants. Windy as hell right now. Sorry about that. This is our splitter in action. It's got the three-way hitch with the lift. Not too bad, not too bad. It's built right. It says so right on the side of it. It's got the Honda motor. Split a lot of wood. Boy, it's awful breezy all of a sudden. All right. I'm shaky.
And all right, me too.
Too many caffeine jitters here. Look at these freaking ants, though.
And all right.
It's awful.
Over here.
Got them crawling on me.
Yeah, they are. There's one crawling on your leg.
Son of a bitch.
Pants. It's right there.
I don't know what I'm gonna do about these, but to get some spray, otherwise these things will be chewing my house up. Frick things. All right. Anyway, Ellen, that building down there is Kelly's Package Store. Variety Store.
Kelly.
$2,500 PSI.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to get my finger in that.
Good size hoses on it. I mean, there's my thumb. So they're probably an inch and a...
You got another one in your crotch.
Uh-oh. I don't want to get in there.
Oh, it's right in your crap. There you go.
Son of a bitch. Uh-oh, somebody's sending me a text message. Let's see who it is.
Oh, man's crawling.
Oh, it's the guy over the mill. I know. Hold on. Anyway, the smartass over the mill just sent me a text photo of me the other night after I shut the machine down. Oh, boy. Apparently I'm taking a nap there. The hell would that work, shit? It's time to eat. Look at that, man.
Why did you push me? Oh my gosh!